to say. Yes, this is my C1 speech. I use any redundant words. In C1 speech, I don't know how to say that. So I will always think about what should I say. And my eyes, I'm afraid to look in everyone. So I also look at C1. 14 months ago, I joined Postmaster demo meeting. 14 months ago. 40 months ago, I go to the demo meeting and I was called to the stage and answer the tabletop question. I still remember that I say my hometown story. And the timer raised the red ball. I don't look at that. I just speak more than 3 minutes. It's my first speech. Then, until now, 40 months later, I came here. I will share the journey about in Toastmasters journey. C1 to C10, there are 10 objects. Icebreaker, get to a point, by language, blah, 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 blah. So many skills. Each part, we can learn some skill, right? Yes? But maybe not. You use the skill, but maybe in that time you don't know the skill is well or not. You use it well or bad. But after you pass the 10 object, you will smoothly use this skill. So you know, okay, I don't afraid that. No skill, I can use it. I can see you. I can see you. I can see everyone. My eye catch you. It's smoothly use this skill. So, you use it, but you don't know it. After you pass 10 objects, you say, oh, I see. Then, in the 10 object, actually, I speak 14 speeches. Because in some topic, I think I can present well. But after meeting, I think, no, maybe I can retranslate it well. So I will tell the story or tell the topic again. So I read it 4 times. I think it's the self-responsibility. In Toastmasters Club, we have no teacher, we have no homework. All you can do, just if you want to do it. So it's a self-responsibility. So I think I want to do it better, so I repeat my topic again, but 4 times. Then, talk about 40 months. During the 14 months, I joined Toastmasters meetings 61 times. My attendance rate is more than 200%, better than Sophia. 20%. Why do I join so many meetings? At first, I just think I want to relax. But when I join some meeting, you can see someone have good skill. He present very well, just like Michael, Ella. Let's say English very well, and you think you can learn many skills from them. And also, someone just like me have best skill in English, poor English. They will say something, you're late. No respect, really? Including me, I will laugh. This kind of people, why do she dare to stand on stage? Yes, Sophia is mine. I see. Yes, but including me, I was the same thing. Sorry. But when I stand on stage, I found one thing. I made same mistake. he present, fail to I touch everyone. I have the same problem. One thing, I have the same problem, and those people must let me. So I must prevent this problem. So I join many meetings. I learn the quick skill from the good one. And I learn something bad habit from something poor skills. I think I can learn from both good and bad. So I join many meetings. Then I learn another thing is attitude. Now I will thank my mentor, Song Ye. He just reviewed. But she just reviewed my draft one time. My C1 speech. Just one time. But I still thanks for him. Because he gave me the attitude. He joined the meeting. When he joined the meeting, he just maybe something, sometimes you are late. Just make the meeting not so boring. Or you have some noise or something make the meeting warm. Because the speaker is so afraid in the on stage. There's no one respond. But sometimes the members look her cell phone or something. But Zhou Yan can give something make the members notice the speaker. I think it's an attitude. Let members know the speaker is speaking and give the speaker the brevity to don't be afraid. The audience know you are speaking. I thanks for Zhou Yan. He gave me the attitude and I think it's the best gift he gave me. And mix everything. The best gift Toastmaster gave me is Matt Brand. Our hero, Kyle. Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
We are friends. Our fans, Kyle, not only make friend, he also make a wife. Why do I say this? Okay. C1 to C10. Your speech. What do you always say? Most we say is our story. Our personal experience. When you talk about 10 stories about you, it means look, this member know you so much. This is share your experience. At the same time, you heard those stories and you will know your members. And 14 months, you will know your member because you join the club. And you have an outing, you join a meeting. So it's a good opportunity to join this club. You have time, and you will know your friend. It's much better than just call for, hey, I will make a friend. Or just a website, I want a girlfriend. I think join Toastmaster is the best place, and we have, maybe at first you want to say, I want the English. But in here, you can make so many good friends. If you prepare enough, the members know you are sincere people. So we can make friends. So I thank the Toastmaster give me a chance to make so many friends and give me a chance to practice English. Maybe I think I improve a lot, maybe just I thought. Maybe I think you are my friends, maybe just I think. But I thank Toastmaster, hear me.
I have 3 minutes.
Not 2 minutes. Okay, I think money can buy free.
Not
free.
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
How much?
What
do you know?
I
say free because
freedom.
Yeah.
Freedom.
Because sometimes we are just suffer from maybe it's too expensive. You will find some way to make it, but you must pay so much time or something, just thought or hard work, but it will waste your time. So I think money can buy freedom.
It's time for the